yeah, I idolized them. I idolized both brothers for what they brought to the table and how they treated me being such a younger kid. I couldn't help but want to grow up and be just like them.
Let's see, Greg is your oldest brother?
Greg's my oldest brother, 14 years older than I was. So.
There was an incident in Little League where you came home and he asked you, how did you do today? And
it was a setup. Yeah, I think he was pining away to kind of give it to me. And sure enough, I mean, I was lucky to put my uniform on the right way and end up having a good game. And I know we've talked about it before, but had a good game. And I walked through the front door and he goes, hey, Trev, how'd you do today? And just couldn't wait to spill out every stat, every strike I threw, every ball hit down the line. And it turned into, you know what, Trev, that'll be the last time when I ask you how you did, you talk about yourself. And it was about how quickly that conversation changed. And I kind of stood back and went, okay, I'm a little young, but I'm kind of getting where you're coming from. And so I'll never forget that moment. It was a life lesson. It was.
You've always been proud. Yeah, you've always been proud, and it's one of the many great compliments that have been thrown your way. That, you know, Trevor Hoffman, what a great teammate he is.
Sure, I think it's one of the best things that could ever be told about somebody that plays a team game. But I was blessed to be able to be around such great mentors. My father and mother being one in the household, and how they raised us. But to see it in action with older brothers, being such a little guy. I just kind of lucked out. I happened to be in the right place.